All right, guys, so it's time to talk about the smartphones from LG that will get the official Android 12 update. Now, I know it's pretty early to talk about the Android 12 because it's under development right now. But before the official Android 12 release, which will most likely to happen in September 2021 this year, let's take a look at the smartphones from LG that will get the Android 12 update. Now, if you don't know, LG is now out of smartphone market and they won't manufacture more smartphones, but you will still get the Android updates on the eligible LG smartphones. So if you have these LG Velvet or V series smartphones like the LG Velvet, the LG Velvet 5G, LG Velvet 5G UW edition, and moving on towards the V series, we have V60 ThinQ 5G, V60 ThinQ 5G UW edition, V50 ThinQ, V50s ThinQ 5G, then you will definitely get the Android 12 update from LG. So as for the release date, so Google will release the Android 12 in mid or in the last week of September, just like they do every year. And after that, LG will release their official roadmap of all of its smartphones that will get the Android 12. And that roadmap will also include the month in which your smartphone will get the Android 12 update. But for that, you can subscribe to the channel. And if there is any news regarding the Android 12 about your LG smartphone, I will let you know. And yeah, that's pretty much it from my side about the Android 12 update regarding the LG smartphones. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel for more further and future updates, and I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.